and welcome to Bill's World. This is the first holiday special in the history of Bill's World. Yeah, I know the holidays are coming. You want to buy your loved ones some board games from Hasbro. Now, I reviewed Monopoly and Battleship. So today, you're not going to have a clue what I'm going to review. That's right, Clue. Get it? History lesson time as we go back in time. So bear with me here. Not only did we go back in time, but we went overseas. Clue, or Clue as it's called in the UK, was developed by Anthony Pratt and was distributed by Waddington's in the UK and published in America by Parker Brothers, now Hasbro Gaming. It's your standard, typical whodunit game. Who did it? Where and how? It did get an evolution over the years, from box designs, even special editions. It also spawned two VCR games, some video games, and a movie. That's right, a movie. Clue had also made classic editions, such as this one, and this one. Though other retro editions would also follow in the classic Clue style, complete with retro graphics. Other editions such as deluxe editions, premier editions, fancy editions, Franklin editions, luxury editions, bookshelf games, as well as travel games, and games aimed towards kids, as well as other games and puzzles. Okay, now let's check out some of the games of Clue that I own. Okay, these are the Clue games I own. First off, the 2016 version, the 2013 version is underneath, followed by the 2002 version, and the 1986 retro version. I also have both Clue VCR games. Well, that's all for now. See you next time.